The permanent secretary of the Ministry of Education, Katie Lamaro, flagged off over 200 runners who participated in the marathon aimed at raising awareness on environment and e-waste management. The run, which was organized by the National Council for Higher Education in commemoration of 20 years of existence, attracted participants from several universities across the country, politicians, and environment activists. Addressing the runners, Lamaro expressed concern that irresponsible disposal and recycling of electronic waste without any controls impacts on the environment and human health, why it's prudent for the government to put in place more disposal centers for e-waste.
E-waste contains different substances, many of which are toxic. It has been reported that toxins in such waste can cause brain damage, allergic reactions, and cancer. Government of Uganda recognizes the challenges posed by e-waste and has put in place an enabling environment to facilitate its sustainable management.
She also tasked higher institutions of learning to put in place e-waste policies as one way to protect the environment.
Various universities and other tertiary institutions should cover e-waste management as a priority. As we emphasize recycling of electronics, one of the most important solutions is educating the communities and creating awareness. Institutions are also urged to conduct research aimed at addressing the e-waste challenges and provide solutions to the societal problems related to e-waste management.
The Executive Director of the National Council for Higher Education, Dr. Mary Okwakol, challenged the higher institutions of learning to embrace tree planting and also do more research in the e-waste disposal for the good of the environment.
But in addition to creating awareness about e-waste management, we should also bring in the aspect of tree planting and urging institutions to embrace tree planting as a way of contributing to environmental conservation. We would like them to bring their institutions, for instance, but also as part of community engagement for community awareness, they extend
This environmental protection is one of the pillars in PGM, but it is also one of the components in the new curriculum protecting the environment. Environment is our life. The moment we destroy environment, then we have destroyed our lives. So I'm happy that we have good examples by professors who have participated, vice chancellors who have participated, officials from the Ministry of Education have participated, and even us as parliament that have participated. This is a course.
The run was organized under the theme Protecting the Environment in Higher Institutions Through Proper E-Waste Management. Report compiled by Jaliat Namuwaya for the news.